Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Crew League, Season 4.
What's happening? This Quavo Huncho.
21 Savage.
And Illy Chopper. Oh!
Y'all know who I am. If you don't, go look me up.
I'm Babyface Ray.
Nardo Witt.
Jordan Lucas.
What up, man? My name is Waka Flocka. I'm the team captain of the Brick Squad. Big one!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Crew Week, where artists and their crews battle it out for $250,000. Live from Atlanta at OTE Arena.
Make some noise! ATL!
You want us to talk our shit, we will.
I know you playing 21 Savage today.
Ass.
What?
Ass.
What'd he say?
He said you was ass.
So if he lose, what, that make him a liar, right? We dogs. We bean up and everything.
$250,000 on the line.
100% effort.
Let's go, Flocka. Let's go, Flocka.
I'm talking to you.
Fight for it.
Hey, bro, you lost here.
Turn these cameras off.
I don't really like your vibe right now.
A lot of pushing and shoving. Double technical foul called.
Y'all talk about me.
1, 2, 3, bam.
I bet 5,000 he don't scope.
Roddy!
Lost
by Quavo.
This is amazing. Who you want, Waka or Joyner?
I just want to play basketball.
Oh. Wow!
That's the ass!
Let's go!
That was the
your life out of the night.
Let's
we are in the Crew League, Season 4. Make some noise! Atlanta versus everybody. Oh, my God! Wow. I hope you're ready for it.
Yo, we rolling?
Game time, up.
Oh, what up, man? My name is Waka Flocka, Waka Flocka, Flame Flocka. I'm the team captain of the Brick Squad.
I guess I will be right about here.
I love Atlanta. Going to Atlanta is like going out of town. So people are like, yo, I'm in the A, I'm in your hometown. I'm like, bro, that ain't my, the only high rise I got is a courthouse or a jail. I come to Atlanta to eat and like party. Most people on my team, a lot of us from the South Side. So when they say like let's play basketball, I'm like, shit, might as well grab some friends.
Terrence Oglesby. Grew up in Tennessee, lived in Atlanta for a while, playing for Brick Squad. Played 2 years at Clemson, turned pro after my sophomore year. Spent 8 years abroad, 1 year in the G League. I met Flocka in 2014 through frat shows. Ever since then, every time I'm in Atlanta, we grab dinner. Keep in mind, you asked about swag, middle-aged father swag. You know what I'm saying? Hey, nah, you don't need to see the swag. Keep the camera up. We don't need to do all that.
I'm Phil the Thrill. I'm from Brooklyn, but I live here in the A, of course. And I'm playing with Brick Squad. Yeah, I play overseas. Fourth year coming up. When you need it done, you just call Phil. Just taking it to the next level. That's why we're here. It's showtime, man.
Ludeen, you know what I mean? I'm from New Orleans. I'm a G.
This is how Draymond right here.
All right, see
this
that.
All right,
I'll take that. I ain't a rapper. I'm a real, I can curse?
Yeah.
I'm a real street. It's different.
Flocka, D.C. I'm from Washington, D.C., but I stay in the A-town. And I'm playing with Brick Squad. Waka, what up? I went to school at the same school Waka went to on the South Side, Morrow. Graduated from there. Waka and Brick Squad and Dirt Gang just took me and my little brother under their wing. Won a ring my freshman year at Middle Georgia Tech. So I'm the floor general. Like, I'm going to dish the rock. Waka still has it. I mean, once you're a hooper, you don't lose it. You always got it.
I got a little heavy. I'm like Uncle Waka body style. I blew my meniscus in life, so I ain't trying to even play with it now. Ah! I got this copper knee brace. I heard it just worked. I got me a Sam's Club t-shirt on. These comfortable. Sam's Club t-shirts draw, but they the truth. Southside's coach. Coach Sizzle, man. He made my first beat. Coached me through the whole shit how to rap. So it's only mandatory that he come here.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I taught him that young.
From Southside Coach Phil, we came to win.
I'm Daniel Kunianski. Cooney, I'm co-coaching for Brick Squad.
Cooney like more putting the plot together. I'm more win this, let's get it, let's go, you feel me?
So what kind of strategy you guys going with today?
Go ahead, Cool.
Going with blow him out.
Pause. Man, we're going with defense, man. Defense wins games, man. You hear me?
Tell us about the charity you're looking to donate to.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Well, it's a charity I love, man, because, you know, I'm surrounded in a world where everybody want to be lit. Rich, rappers, trappers, entrepreneurs, Muslims, Christians, atheists, Jews, anything, right? But I ask everybody, I'm like, yo, what planet y'all gonna do that on? Cause this is crazy. And for me to even talk like this is like, I didn't even know I could even learn stuff like this. But when you see like pollution in the air, it really could turn you into a killer. Cause them toxins in that pollution could alter your mind. Know the solution for pollution is called Agni Ultra. It's the most holistic thing on earth. It cleans air, it knocks negative energy out from a mile radius. So for me, I feel like I gotta donate all my money to that.
All right, y'all, I don't know how to spell real good. So I ain't about to write this shit out real good.
But you been to college.
I say excuses is incompetent. No, I say the wrong. Excuses is incompetent. Wait.
Loved it.
Where's my phone?
Excuses are tools for the incompetent.
Excuses are tools of incompetent that build monuments of
Shakespeare.
What's the word?
Break squad.
You know what I mean? I love y'all. We about to go out here. We about to do what we gotta do. My talk was a little shitty, but guess what? We about to play a little harder than my talk. Shit!
Yeah. Jordan Lucas, Worcester, Massachusetts. I'm captain of the Tully All-Stars. I play ball outside all the time. Playing ball at the Crompton Park, you know what I'm saying? A couple parks and stuff back from home. And you know, we just ball up. I never really got to play on my high school team. My coach wasn't really going, so I never really played organized ball for no team. Yo, there's so much talented people coming up from Mass.
Jordan and I, we from the same city. Like as kids, we grew up going to like the same little youth center and shit like that, he'll be performing in the youth center. Myself, I played at Kansas. That's how he's continued following me. Then from there, I played in the D League with the Lakers.
He's somebody from home, he's my people's man, so. But you know what I mean? I hit him up and then he come through and then, you know, he helped me work on my shot.
Archie Goodwin, Little Rock, Arkansas, and I play for Tully All-Stars. I play Kentucky, played in the NBA for a few years. I can get to the rim, I can pass, I can shoot.
We got a lot of players, you know, that came from actually Worcester that, you know, played professional or went somewhere. So, you know, we are the city, for sure that.
Mm-hmm. We just got some snipers, bro. That's all I gotta say is, like, we got some snipers, bro.
Do you know your opponent is today?
Walk harder. That's it. We gotta go harder.
Y'all got us playing Tony Lucas, bro. Like, what's this about, bro?
Yeah. You want us to talk our shit, we will.
I seen that fadeaway shot. His practice. That shit was loose.
Walker's weak ass team. Who's the next opponent?
They baked beans.
Baked beans. You hear me?
Baked beans in the jersey, man.
All that playing, man.
Call me a Boston baked bean, man. It's funny, I know. It's all good, though. We're gonna see. When they take an L, it's just gonna look bad on camera.
All right, we already know what we came here for. We already know what the game plan is. You feel me? Playing Waka Flocka, man. We go hard in the paint, all right? And we're just playing around, all right? All right? We know what we came to do. We're gonna get the job done. All right, let's bring it in, man.
Bring it out, man. 1, 2, 3,
508 on three, man. 1, 2, 3. 508.
1, 2, 3. Brick squad!
Flocka's playing tough.
I have not seen Joyner Lucas smile since he's been in the building. Now, Walker's acting like he's here for the look. Joyner, he's acting like he needs the money.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome into season 4 of the Crew League, ATL versus everybody. My name is Buster Scher. We have Funny Marco and Trinidad James. This is the league where artists and their crews battle it out this year for $250,000. The rules, 4-on-4, shortened court, scored by ones and twos. You must win by 2 to 21.
Round 1, Brick Squad versus Tully All-Stars.
We live from the Overtime Arena, Atlanta, Georgia. The first game of the night. We ready? We got the Brick Squad. Sir, 50. Gotti. Paul the Great.
Yeah.
T.O. D. Calloway. Phil the Thrill. Lou D. Fly God D.C. Then we got the coach, Southside. Then we got the leader of the team. Make some noise for Waka Flocka. Next up, we got Team Tully. Number 1, Mo. Corey, 508. Trio. Yeah. Sharp, Thump.
Yes, sir.
A1. Then we got the coach, Big Drew. And then the captain of the team, number 34, Joyner, Lucas. Let's go.
This is about to be a fun one.
We got Waka Flocka versus Joyner Lucas. Game 1, season 4, 250,000 on the line. Joyner and Flocka both starting. Just like that, season 4 is underway. Joyner up top, Flocka guarding him. Fake inside, laid it in.
Oh no, come on, Waka.
First bucket. So is Joyner taking this much more seriously than Waka?
Yeah, Joyner ain't said nothing to him.
Down low, Flocka's team trying to get one back.
Don't dunk that shit, boy!
No good.
Okay, this is about to be a serious game.
You can't play defense.
Some pretty tight defense being played.
Play like a man, play cookie, get it, baby, let's go.
What's going on? What's going on? Hey, yeah, Flocka. Oh,
right, good, Flocka.
Tried to throw it to Joyner.
Let's go, Flocka.
He had the open shot.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Other way, bucket is no good.
Take it back up.
Let's go, baby.
Paul Harrison with that last bucket.
Hey, Corbin.
Throw it up. No good on that one.
Oh, he picked up rebound.
Flocka with the rebound.
Flocka.
He's playing like a 6'6 big man out there.
Uh-oh.
Flocka.
Foul.
No good, but fouled on the shot.
Yo, we here on the sideline. You see my boy Herbo getting his cut. Getting his cut during on the sideline. Yo, Herbo, what you do for fun?
Bitch, everything.
Yo, what they do?
Son, if you die, what you gonna leave your mom?
Bitch, everything.
That's right, you heard it here. Let's go.
Bing bong.
All right, come on, bro. Y'all sit down and breathe, bro. We need y'all to sit down, bro. Y'all all right? All right.
Paul Parks to Phil Taylor. Phil Taylor,
good.
Phil Taylor with the two-pointer. Brick Squad up 3-1.
He shot it.
Mid-range one, no good. Back outside.
Oh, okay. The defense is strong.
Matt Mobley, he's got to put that up. No good on that. Flocka's squad. Another two, no good. Mario Little.
Uh-oh.
That was a nice little fadeaway.
Let's go. Oh, that guy definitely going down the court. Let's see what he got with him.
Put on him, both.
Stay up. Toyo.
Big man, let's go.
Looking for a shot. Right. Throw it up.
Timeout.
Timeout called.
Walker's not even guarding him.
Yep.
He's not even guarding
him. That's what I'm saying.
What are y'all doing? Yo, bro, listen. Give me the f***ing ball. Call the screen. He's going to be Dean, whoever is off ball, and passing it to him.
I'm wide open because he's not guarding me.
Yeah.
And you give me the ball. Yeah. One of you shooters, go in the three. I'm going to drive it and pass it to you. Yeah.
One, two, three.
Walk away.
One, two, three, defense. That's what y'all need.
Brick Squad up 3-2.
And he can shoot that thing.
No good on that one. Little. That was a nice move.
Bang, bang.
Under. Got it to go from Joyner himself.
Yo, guys, I have not seen Joyner Lucas smile since he's been in the building. From the second he walked in to now, he has not smiled not once.
Does that tell you he's focused?
Hey. Yeah, yeah, he's acting like he needs the money.
That's all. Three, that's what I'm trying to tell you, bro.
Now, Walker's acting like he's here for the, you know, the look. Joyner, he's serious.
Look at Joyner Lucas, another one.
I'm talking about Joyner.
Joyner Lucas is the leading scorer of season four so far.
I see you.
From Flocka. No good.
You guys?
You good?
Hey, hey.
Shit,
bogus
is here. Watch cutter.
Look at that. Bucket. Brick squad.
He came with you. Give him that. Get him that mother. He gave right with you. Stop playing with him.
Mid-range jumper, no good from Mario Little. DC, fly guy. Nice pass. That's Justin Toyo. And on the other end,
look at DC.
Mercury Fist Murph.
Let's go.
Professional player in Spain. Harrison.
Yeah, off wall. Come on, Joyner.
Joyner Lucas, he's really out here. Look at that. Wow, what a pass. Lucas spinning, not winning.
Let's go.
That's Justin Toyo with the bucket. Justin Toyo.
Get back on D, get back, man.
Tully All-Stars.
Whoa.
Men down.
Let's go, Brick Squad. Waka ain't playing.
Mercury Fist, Joyner Lucas. Outside, two-point attempt, Mario Little. Good.
Good shot, defense.
Mario Little with the two-pointer. That'll put him up. That's seven fouls. Captain shoots a free throw worth 1 point.
Waka Flocka to the line with the flame socks.
Waka Flocka flame socks.
Joyner Lucas, before the game, said that he was trash. No good on the free throw attempt. He won't get a second attempt here. Inside, that's Justin Toyo.
Toyo with the move.
Nice move.
Turn his bench up there.
Mario Little with another one.
There you go. The ship ball.
Mario Little, 4 points on the day. That's Phil Taylor. He hit a two earlier. Got his own rebound. Got a block out. Good.
And that's how you get this shit rolling, you understand me?
Set that.
Tully All-Stars leading Waka Flocka's lead Brick Squad.
He got to stay. He got to get in his rhythm.
Taylor inside. That's Toyo. Nice pass, fouled.
The shorts are up, the socks are showing.
He missing this, because he clowning around. Look at him, he doesn't care.
Free throw is no good.
He does not care. He doesn't care. Help out.
Watch. Oh.
Yep, go, we going.
Going down.
Help.
Yep, take off. Oh, yeah. Take off, bang that shit.
Other way, foul on Flocka. Joyner for free throw, call it, make it or miss it.
He's making it.
He's gonna make it.
He's making it.
He's too serious to miss.
Free throw on Joyner. Here we go.
Oh!
High bounce.
What the f was that shot about?
He's got a hell of an arc on that.
Stay on him, Lou.
Trying to take it inside. Foul was called before the shot. Another free throw for Joyner Lucas. Make it or miss it, call it.
I got miss.
Are you making it?
Only the first half up 10-8. Next point by the Tully All-Stars sends it to the half.
Oh, get ready. Yeah, knock down.
Two-pointer, no good.
That's your first one, Moses. Let's go.
Rebound, Brick Squad. Paul Parks.
It is.
Good.
All right. All right then.
10-10.
Brick Squad.
It's a tie game here. Goodwin for half. No good. Has a chance to send us to the half. Good! Paul Parks with the bucket, and that will send us to the half. And with that, we're gonna send it over to Nems for the halftime report.
All right, we're here at halftime. Close game. Joyner has 4 points. Waka?
No points.
We got no points. What's your prediction for the next half?
We're going to scrape them.
What's your prediction for the next quarter, for the next half?
They're going to get 5 more points.
Oh, they only going to get 5 more points? That's it?
Yeah, I had to make bro look good. I had to make him look good. You know what I mean? I had to go for the pump fake. Like,
facts.
Yeah.
Take it back to you. It's bing bong.
Time for the second half. 12-10 Brick Squad leads over the Tully All-Stars. Important to note, the foul counts refresh at halftime. Paul Harrison, money, nice patience money, there money, to get the layup.
That's it, light work. That's how you go, man.
13-10. We've switched sides now. Goodwin.
Hands up.
Stopped by Harrison. Two-pointer, Mario Little, no good. Rebound, Flocka. Just like you were saying, Trinidad, role player.
Come on, big boy.
He's a boy. I can't.
He's not built like that. He's not built like that.
Let's go, Flocka. Let's go, Flock.
Flocka's playing tough to start the second half. Harrison.
Let's get him.
That's Phil
Let's
Taylor.
Get him.
No good.
Pull up from the parking lot.
Good.
Lane, Brick, Squad.
Turn this bitch up there.
Back the other way. Goodwin. It's 16-11 Brick Squad. They're inching closer to putting Joyner Lucas's squad away. Another one. Timeout called.
What you got to say, Bay Chicken? Come on over here with that shit.
Man, defense,
bro, let go, bro, let get in.
Playing, bro, this shit too easy.
Tully All-Stars, if they want to come back in this one, they've got to do it now. It's single game elimination, so if they're done, they're done for good. Good! That was Mario Little. Call that another one. Goodwin and one.
I'm not listening, bro.
Going back the other way, it's 18-13, just a couple points away. Tully All-Stars able to get another one. 18-14. Massive two-point attempt, no good. Goodwin. Outside, two-point attempt. It's getting closer, fellas. Inside, no good.
He's holding him down.
Joyner Lucas's Tully All-Stars squad showing some signs of momentum. And one. Pass, Goodwin. 18-18.
Let's go, guys!
And this is anybody's game now. A bucket here would be big. Good from Waka Flocka Flame.
Hey, that's his first point, y'all.
Big Waka Flocka.
Defense! We need this defense! Act like you should on the court and guard him. We need that.
19-18. If they score a two-pointer now, they win. Tully All-Stars needs to get a bucket here. Trying to set a screen. Jump ball. And it will be heading the other way.
Be in help, Joyner. Don't be on Waka. We want them to pass it to Waka. Be in help. So if Waka's over there, you ready to help whoever got the ball.
I can't shoot, bro. They're not worrying about me. Don't worry.
Waka, you got Waka.
Brick Squad. Paul Parks with the ball. Parks inside. Blocked. Lucas heading the other way. Cross court pass. That will make it a 1-point game. Flocka sitting on the far corner. He's wide open.
Flocka!
Oh! Almost had it.
Time out.
This place would have erupted.
Yo, listen, no threes.
Yo, make sure we talk to each other.
I've been talking shit this whole game, so if y'all make me look bad, I won't fight. I've been talking shit the whole game.
Here we go. 20 to 19, win by two. Winner moves on to the Crew League Season 4 semifinals. Any bucket wins. Shot is no good. Back the other way, Brick Squad.
Use that foul.
Down the lane, bucket. And he stole it. Bill Taylor. Two-pointer for the win. God! He got it. With the two. Wow. That was electric. Holy.
I'm gonna get my.
There
we go.
My bad. You'll be alright. You ain't dead.
You're lying.
He ain't dead, y'all.
I told Tom Joyner over there in the morning show, he was baked chicken. Them bake. They bake beans, they bake chicken, they bake everything. Send them folks home, man.
So what you got to say to the next team?
I ain't even had to play hard.
How many points you have? One?
They about two.
Don't matter. So we here, Team Tully, Joyner. That was a hard game. Like that was some last, that shit was crazy last minute.
It was a bad decision making at the end, on the inbound.
I seen Waka, he ain't scored nothing until you stop guarding him.
Yeah.
You stop guarding him,
hey,
then
hey,
he scored.
And my nephew said he wanted to meet Chicken. That's Chicken right there. See, I baked Chicken, what's up? Say, how you doing, Chicken?
Thanks for not calling me Chicken, brother. You're a real one.
Good game.
Yeah. That's it, we out. Ding bong. Your life.
The one thing that I didn't like is that I couldn't go out the game unless Waka went out. Waka wasn't doing shit. We had control of the game, we came back. It was just stupid ass possession, like stupid ass. It was stupid. Overall, it was cool. It was a dope experience. Shout out to the Crew League. We had fun. Hell yeah, we definitely coming back next season without a question. Hell yeah. And make sure you put us up with Waka again too.
I knew we won the game. Tom Joyner looked at me on the sideline and said, "You distracting us."
I knew
we won the game already.
Hold on, Phil. Talk your shit.
Phil got the steal and Gotti with the body.
Yes. Yo, Phil got the steal and Gotti got the body. You understand me? Shit! Nah.
Good game, but send us some Boston baked beans. Deuces.
Yes, thirsty.
Bryson Pudge, AKA Nelly Chopper.
I'm Babyface Rag, AKA Face Mob. I ain't tripping, man. I might shoot the lights out at you.
We're coming for vengeance.
NLE for the win!
Came on the short end of the stick last year.
What the? What's that?
This year we want it all.
You can't go
over
what Mama
all
said.
Right,
get long, get wide.
Mama said it. Uh-huh. Mama said it.